Hi, I'm Dr. Antonyrajah, and I'm a pediatrician with Orlando Health. And today we're going to talk about some taboo topics. Today we're going to be talking about melatonin and the effects that melatonin has with children and sleep. Melatonin is a natural hormone that your body secretes that helps regulate the sleep-wake cycle. Over-the-counter melatonin obviously is synthetically produced to emulate what the body produces. Melatonin may work for many children. However, it should only be started in children over the age of 3, and it should be started in the appropriate children. Children who are having problems with sleep because of too much screen time, lack of exercise, this is not the solution for those children. Children who are under the age of 3 may just be in normal development with sleep disturbances. And again, melatonin is not the answer. Melatonin is a drug that is obviously found in your local pharmacy, but it is always best to consult your physician prior to starting these medications. There are relatively few side effects with melatonin. Some include bedwetting, nightmares, sleep disturbances, all of which can be reversed once the melatonin is stopped. This is why we recommend that this dosing of melatonin be done with your pediatrician. Melatonin can interrupt a circadian clock and can change the normal rhythm cycle, which is what we're trying to achieve in some instances by creating sleep. However, we need to also be aware that by interrupting the circadian clock, there may be other long-term implications that we still don't know about. That's why it should really be controlled and watched over as you use melatonin. So a good, well-balanced diet with low sugar, a good exercise regime, and the same sleep schedule every day as a routine will usually help children achieve a good night's sleep. So electronic devices can interrupt sleep. Too much vision time for children on the electronic devices can interrupt a normal sleep pattern. It is really recommended that screen time or device time be not so close to the sleep time. Slowing down prior to bedtime really helps in the process of adjusting a child into the sleep process. Thank you for watching this edition of Taboo Topics. We here at Orlando Health would be privileged to help take care of your child and help you with any of your sleep issues.